Yes.
Okay, how about a short? There's your reduction right there, see that? But there's a lot more color there. Oh yeah, definitely.
Whoa!
Well, probably about 15 seconds or so. Ready in there? Another normal day at work. Trying to get the seconds. And on it. Click. Cap. Off cap. Slip. Somebody blow hard. As hard as you can. And stop hard as you can. Okay, good. Awesome. Short flash. Okay, I'm gonna do that. to get real hot. It's not good. Okay. You know what? We're looking pretty darn good. Let's just shave one more time on light heat.
Thank you.
So we're looking for a little tiny bit of movement on that neck. That's where we know we have the insurance there. We don't want this to break because it's a little thinner than normal, and you don't have any, you can't really do anything except for seal it with a hot torch, and then, you know, be able to get a really weird line on there. Okay, when you marble this time, just be parallel to the ground, and then roll away from it. Probably know, but we can't just gather up a bunch of glass and then punny these up because they're heavy. So we start with one gather and let it get really cold. Then we take a little tiny gather over that so we can handle it when we break it off. If you take a whole bunch of glass, you're just fly fishing for like 3 minutes. Is it good? I don't know, it's still a little hot. Okay, I'm here. Thank you, sir. So what we're doing, guys, is just making a dome like we normally make on time to take them. All we got is just enough room. And let's get the big bushy torch and let's hammer this opening, okay, guys? We're gonna use the hot torch too. Should we throw this one maybe?
Thank you.
Another two more of those and we're goalless, guys. I need someone to make me a post like we're going to pull Kane about 2.5 inches wide. Yep. Get too cold on the plane. Okay, pretty good one. Woo!
Pull it up.
next time, I might pull it up. Thank you. Flash with the torch and smooth it out. So, one time, guys, I was a little bit too cold, and I almost got stuck. Like this. Forever. So we just were like, ah, torch! Ah! I had to reheat the whole thing and cut it off. Go, Sophia, go nuts. Just stick it up and start squatting it up like a baby.
Your whole body. This pipe is not cold.
Thank you. got a fire. Bruce, hop up and get his hands to burn it. How's the money? Okay? Is the money okay?
Money's good.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
guys notice that little scrape on the side? You know what it is, everybody? It's the color burning off. It's that, that white that I use. When you use the hot torch, it just disappears. So we have to be full of care when we use it. So that'll be on the bottom. I'm going to be like so. So. Yeah. Perfect. Okay, ready for the wave? Ready? Go. Okay, ready? Go. Squeeze all that air out. Okay, get on center and it'll start. Roll it faster. Great. Now I'm going to push in with the choke and open that hole up, guys, and see what's happening. How are we doing? Ready? okay? If you guys don't know, if you're blowing a hole through glass, you want the glass to be cold and the tungsten rod to be very dead. Otherwise, it'll collapse on you, okay? Flipping. No, we're just using motor oil heat, so it's just washing all in. I'm going to trim the lip this time.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, come on back. Set to on the regulator up there?
It's like 25.
Can we have someone crank it into 40? Can I have the Sofietta when I come out and I'm going to stand outside the bench? Okay, open it. Just need a little more air pressure. I can't get this thing to blow up.
No, there's no point. The air's kind of the center of that gun.
Oh, I got you.
So make it like a different gun, John.
Have enough pressure in the air.
Oh,
I can get up and out. I can do all those things. looks like it's blowing up. We can't get the front. Let's just heat the face up inside the door after you flash. Okay, the back is blowing out, the top is not. flash the last one here. Okay. Okay, flash. Okay, I need tweezers and a paddle on my bench. Everything else is done. Jacks for you, squeeze from the front to the tips. That's beautiful. Who's going to box? One above. Okay, you're ready.